Okay, I guess we're finally doing this. There's very easy and very hard. Me. Normal, of course. Learned now, normal. I am wearing glasses, but I'm not that blind. Yet. Did you get to finally play Death Stranding? Have a new PC, motherfucker? If it decides to start at all, maybe. Loading. Is it because it's loading for the first time, or? It's only using 20% of CPU. Oh, 15 to 20. GPU 20. SSD, nothing. RAM. Gigabytes. What the hell? Come happens when you play through Epic, I suppose. Not even start the fucking game properly. I will go with it being started for the first time, so yay, amazing! It loaded all the shaders or whatever it was doing. Almost. I wouldn't even be mad if it just died on 99%. I mean, I guess that's life. 3 fucking minutes. The fuck is it loading? Damn you, Kojima. And Monster Energy Drink. Oh, good fucking God. Percent is not the same as it was before. Oh, fuck you too. Yes, but yes. Where's my mouse? No. Am I supposed to actually? Yes. I would be Aquarius. First was month, right? February 7th. I don't know what was the point of that. Draw along the sticker to make aisles to the sticker game pile. You can go to one of the invention that the people do. To open the stick.
Okay.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion.
Of course there was.
A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Rain, heavy clouds, dirty ass, sweaty clothes.
Man, fucking killing finally get to play it. Can play video games now. The better ones.
To understand and know, play my tricks, fragile mind.
Oh man, I like that.
Risk your head on me. Shut my eyes. I'm not here. Some
mistake.
Don't be so serious.
Yeah.
Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious. Don't be so serious.
Well, that deer fell down. That bird fell down. I fell down. No.
Great. Fuck.
Fucking dead. I can urinate, okay, drink Monster Energy, right, yeah, of course. Oh, it's directional, okay. I think can I get the umbrella that was left behind? Where is that gone to? The hell are the red X's? Again. Okay, poor people in the sky. Right, there's something about the crying when the these invisible ones come or something like that. I don't know.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level 2, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah,
I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers.
It was basically like, if she doesn't need it, I mean, it's there's no point to them, but
wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. The time pool fast forwards whatever it touches. But it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around.
It's because the past is always there.